Hi, Lois. You've got our votes.
Thank you, Cleveland. Someone has to run against that awful Betsy LeBeau. She actually opposes background checks for new teachers. God knows who she might hire.
So, the square of the hypotenuse, which we will label C, making the sides opposite both of the acute angles, A and B, will always equal the sum of the squares of the other sides. Any questions?